CNC group break 7735. We've got the 3, 10, 11, 12, Upper Deck, the Cupcake. Box number one. Best of luck, guys. Da-na-na-na-na. Decoy. We've got a base card number 249 for the Chicago Blackhawks, Tony Esposito. We've got a redemption for a rookie patch auto number 249, Roman Horak. That's not a case hit, so that's good. Not a redemption. We've got a limited logos number 250 for the Boston Bruins, Brad Marchand. Pretty, pretty. We've got a program of excellence. Auto numbered 210, Wayne Gretzky. Program of excellence numbered 7 of 10, Wayne Gretzky. It is a Gretzky night. Beautiful. And a gold base number 25 of Vincent LeCavalier for the Tampa Bay Lightning. This break took way too long to fill for a $39 break where I got a Gretzky program of excellence out of 10. Imagine what card I'm going to get out of that free cup tin when I give it away. My guess is a Gretzky auto. On Tuesday, I opened one for the Rangers, Derek. We've got number 249 for the Columbus Blue Jackets, Jeff Carter. We've got a two-color rookie patch auto number 249 for the New Jersey Devils, Keith Kincaid. That's nice. Number 250, we've got a limited logos of Danny Heatley. Nice little Canada patch there. We've got a Foundations quad jersey auto number 15 for the Oilers, Jordan Eberle. Jordan, who has Edmonton in this break, by the way? We've got a rookie auto number 38 for the Winnipeg Jets, Paul Postma. Got a base card number 249 for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Marc-Andre Fleury. to the third and final tin. /249 for the Calgary Flames, Jerome Iginla. Two color rookie patch auto /249 for the Chicago Blackhawks, Brandon Saad. We've got a dual signature patches /27/35 of Dan Boyle and Brent Seabrook. Can anybody help me with what two teams those are, or if they're one team? I just need to know if I need to random that one off. Dan Boyle and Brent Seabrook. We've got a scripted sticks /35 for the Chicago Blackhawks, Bobby Hull. I love scripted sticks. They're nice cards. Bobby Hull. We've got a rookie /199 of David Runblad for the Arizona Coyotes. Thank you, Derek. And we finish off with a base card /249 for the Washington Capitals, Alex Ovechkin. There we go.